History of railway mutton curry goes back to the colonial era. During British Raj, this curry used to be served as a menu on the first-class long-distance train. It's basically a mild curry to suit the palate of British, cooked by Indians in the railways. This Anglo-Indian recipe is a hot favorite among many Indian households even today. The Bengali kosha mangsho was too hot to handle for the British people, which gave birth to the railway mutton curry, a less spicier and a mellowed down version of the kosha mangsho.